Nowadays, we're now aware of the effects of global warming. Luckily, it's not too late and we may still change, which is why several are pushing for green energy sources. The advantage of utilizing green energy sources is that it's clean, so it doesn't emit anything noxious into the air, which has an effect on the environment. It's likewise renewable, which means we'll never run out of it, unlike oil, which is expected to dry up in a decade or so. While green energy facilities are expensive to build, it calls for less maintenance, so you don't have to dispense a lot of money to operate it. It may likewise bring economic advantages to certain areas, even boost tourism. While green energy sources may produce electricity, how much it can generate isn't consistent. This is because we have no control of the weather, so if a particular area relies on solar power and there's a weather disturbance, it won't be able to convert sunlight into electricity. Constructing these facilities likewise requires much land, so we might have to cut on farmland, which is what many are concerned about if more wind turbines are to be provided. A few of the green energy sources can't be installed in particular areas of the planet. For example, wave energy may only be utilized if the waves coming from the ocean reach at least 16 feet. Geothermal energy may only be done in geologically precarious parts of the planet. However, if you look at such arguments, places that can't use one form of green energy source may be substituted for another. If wind turbines require more space, they may be installed near the coast rather than putting these on land. A study shows that you are able to generate more electricity when these are in the ocean. The point is that there are ways around the arguments by particular individuals which discourage the utilization of green energy sources. As a matter of fact, research is ongoing to try and harness additional means to generate the power we require.